right there. They're blitzing right there. They're right in front of me. Come on, baby. They're right there. They're right in front of me. Look at him go. Oh, they're pulling up right there. Come on, baby. Oh, I got it right in there. Come on. I can't get him to hit. There's one right there. Do you see that? Shit. Yeah, I just saw him. Can't get him to bite though. Alright guys, looks like we got some bait right in here. Let's go. Don't have my waders on, which I probably should. But whatever. There we go. There's a fish. First cast. Guy. Oh my god. I think this is the world's tiniest striper, and I'm not even kidding. Come here. I legit think this is the world's smallest striper that I've ever caught. Oh my god. Take a look. This is the smallest striper I've ever caught. That is hilarious. That's actually hilarious. Let's see if I can get anything better. There we go. There's a fish. Tiny fish, man. It's getting frustrating. They're all schooly bass. Another 10-incher. Man, I'm a good angler. Slaying these 10-inch fish. That's still fun, I guess. Getting on some fish before the Pats game. See, I have my waders, which I actually might go back and put on. Oh, wow, they're blitzing right in front of me. Okay. I think there's a huge school of bass that's blitzing right in front of me. Oh, I got a bunch of seaweed on that one. Yeah, there's a school of bass right here jumping. Look at these sea. Yeah, these are tiny, tiny fish though. But they are right here blowing up. That's really cool. Honestly, I think there's bait everywhere right now. I'm gonna have to throw my waders in. Let me go to a different rock. Oh, that was a whack. Yeah, I don't know if you can see on camera, but there's definitely a lot of fish here. A lot. Ooh. There we go. Tiny, man. Tiny, like 10-inch fish. Not that I've seen. They've all been this size. It's frustrating. That's true.